Noon, two suspects are in custody facing charges for robbing a local convenience store. It happened this morning around 7 at the Kangaroo Express store on State Road 436 and Weathersfield in Altamont Springs. As West 2's Marina Morocco reports, it forced police to put a nearby school in lockdown.
A two-hour manhunt for two suspects in Altamont Springs ended right before 10 this morning. Now those two men are sitting in jail. What happened this morning? The only cooperative suspect walked out of the Altamont Springs PD this morning, tight-lipped right into the cruiser that would take him to jail. At about 7 this morning, a call came in from this Kangaroo Express on the corner of State Road 436 and Spring Oaks Boulevard. Two armed, masked men had just held up the store. The suspects were able to get their hands on cash from the register and personal items from some of the customers right before fleeing on foot into the neighboring wooded area.
A purse was recovered. We're thinking that purse was probably one of the victims. So we have recovered property. Not only have we taken these guys into custody, but we've recovered property as well.
A police chopper was sent up in the air while the canine unit tracked the duo on the ground. All the while, Spring Lake Elementary was put on lockdown. The students there escorted into the media center. At about 9:30, the first suspect, who'd stripped all the way down to his pants, was caught. 30 minutes later, the second one was also taken down by the canine unit.
Very combative, very aggressive. Was not happy to be in custody, obviously. We're happy he's in custody. But yes, not cooperative with law enforcement at all.
Now, no injuries were reported from inside the store. According to police, neither of the suspects wanted to give up their name. However, one did say they were both from Georgia. Police say there are surveillance cameras inside the store. They're hoping to get video from the incident. Reporting in Altamont Springs, Marina Morocco, West 2 News.